We're at the 2021 SCAC Baseball Tournament Championships in Cleburne, Texas. I'm joined by Texas Lutheran head baseball coach Rick Hines. The Bulldogs pick up and win 7-5 today in game two of the tournament, advancing in the winner's bracket to the SCAC semifinals. Coach, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Coach, 7 runs on 6 hits. Just sort of your overall thoughts on the game. You scored 5 runs in those opening couple innings and really got off to a good start. How important was that to get your confidence going?
Well, look, I mean, we took advantage of some stuff early, but, I mean, give all the credit in the world to their guy. J.J. Slack is now, I think, the third time this year really come in and done a tremendous job against us, and that happened again today. So just thankfully we had scored enough runs at that point, and then, you know, the pitching staff was able to sort of hold them down enough.
You know, for you taking over this program now, you've been with TLU for a long time, but and your first time here at the SCAC tournament as the head coach, what was today like to you? What's it been like, you know, kind of today and your first experience at the SCAC tournament as the head manager?
I don't know. This is probably going to be a really boring answer, but I have been here before. It doesn't feel a whole lot different. It feels sort of the same in terms of what we're trying to do and what we're trying to accomplish as a team. I'm just in a slightly different role, and it's just as fun as ever. I mean, this is such a fun event. 4 awesome teams. I think this is one of the best conference tournaments in the nation in terms of Division III baseball, and so it's always fun.
You talk about how competitive this event can be. Winning the opening game is so important to set yourself up for the rest of the weekend. You know, how important was that for this group? What will be the message to your guys going in to the rest of the weekend? Obviously, a tough challenge tomorrow against Trinity.
We've put ourselves in a good position. I mean, that's really all you can ask for on the first day. I think it's not impossible. I mean, it makes it really tough if you don't win the first game in this tournament in particular. And we were able to do that, and so now we're in a good position. Obviously, we're playing another tremendous program tomorrow, and so it's always fun when we get together, and we're looking forward to it.
Texas Lutheran head baseball coach Rick Hines. Coach Hines and his Bulldogs pick up the win today, 7-5, in game 2 of the SCAC Baseball Tournament Championships. Coach, congratulations.
Thank you very much.